There's that guy. Okay, so that's the raid. The roof is open and he can't go anywhere. He's stuck inside. That would mean if I jump in, I'm stuck inside. That might be him? No. There's a guy still in there. Does this guy have a crossbow? Okay, so Hazmat's still in there. I just heard a footstep. Guess I try to like blast him. Come on. Killed him. Issue is, how do I... Wait. If I jump in there... Okay. Hold on. There's two. Oh no. Oh my God, I did it. Oh, if they brought a ladder? No, please, please, please. No, they didn't. Okay, I'm gonna depot this. And I guess, like, just come naked with a building plan. No, 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 wolves. Wolves, no. No, I just popped this. Thank you. Okay, where does this guy live? I think that's where. Gonna come out naked, I swear. What the fuck? Is he down? Okay, well, we made it inside. And we have some new friends. Uh-oh. Oh!
loser, dog. What an absolute loser.
You're raiding a solo, bro. How am I a loser? You're literally raiding a solo because you lost one kit. You're the loser, bro. Okay. Oh my God! Fuck it, I'm tech tree, bro. Oh, what? Oh, he demolished my shit. Why am I the most rated player on Rust every single time this happens?